And I bet I can get him to try that line again.
Who's right?
Scooter scarfing shrimp at this meeting, and this guy says, "Hey, George, the ocean called. They're running out of shrimp." Listen to the comeback. "Oh, yeah? Well, the jerk store called. They're running out of you." Well, you gotta be kidding me.
How about this one? How about, "Your cranium called. It's got some space to rent."
What does that mean? "Hey, here you go. Hey, Riley, the zoo called. You're due back by 6. Oh, no, you're not helping me.
Look, just tell him you had sex with his wife. That'll kill him.
I'm not looking for another line. I got the line.
Well, George, just think about it. You know, you're married. How would you feel if somebody says to you that they just had sex?
All right, you see, this is why I hate riding with a large group. Everybody has their own little opinions, and it all gets homogenized, and you lose the whole match. I'm going with jerk store. Jerk store is the line. Jerk store. Yes.
Did you take this out of the garbage?
Yeah, it's still got some spring in the string.
Jerry, this is a piece of junk.
How are you going to be the executor of my living will?
You see, you can't let go. Trust me, Kramer, given the legal opportunity.